Hello children, how are you all? All are fine, no? Today we are going to start our chapter number 15 from market to home. My name is Vaishali. My father is a vegetable seller. My mother, Bhai, Chotu and I help father with his work. So her name is Vaishali and her father is a vegetable seller. And all the children are helping his father. Father, mother, Vaishali, Chotu and Bhai. Okay. Can you guess at what time we begin our work? So can you guess, children? At 3 o'clock in the morning. They get up at 3 o'clock in the morning. When most people are fast asleep, we start our work. So when all the people are sleeping at that time, they are waking up for their work. Taking out the previous day's vegetables from the gunny bags and baskets and arrange them. On the other hand, preparation of bringing the fresh vegetables from the mandi, big market, sometimes Chotu also helps us. So what they all do, they are taking out all the previous day's vegetables from the gunny bags and they are arranging them, okay? And on the other hand, they are also preparing for bringing the fresh vegetables from the market. For that, they have to go very early to the mandi, okay? As soon as we had our tea after finishing the work, we heard the horn of a tempo. It is the time for father, bhaiya, uncle and some others from our street to leave for the mandi. So, as soon as they finished their tea, now they heard the horn of tempo. Tempo ki awaaz aa rahi hai. To bahut sare sabji bechne wale saath mein jaate hain. So, इसके पापा और उसके भाई के साथ बहुत सारे टेम्पो लेके मंडी जाके मंडी से सारे सब्जियां लेके आके फिर उनको अरेंज करके फिर वो हैंड कार्ट में बेचने जाते हैं. सो दिस इज देयर वर्क अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग. दे हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 3 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग. Does anyone in your home get up early? What time does he or she get up? Why do they need to get up so early? This one is given in your workbook that you have to do on your own in the workbook itself. Okay. Preparing for the day. Mother, Chotu and I put the previous day's vegetables in gunny bags and sprinkle some water on them. So they are... Mother Chotu and Vaishali, they are putting the previous day's vegetables in gunny bags and sprinkling some water on them. Why they are sprinkling some water on them? So that they should not dried up. Otherwise, they look fresh if we sprinkle water on them. Okay, by 6:30 a.m., father is back from the mandi with baskets, sacks full of fresh vegetables. Now, his father is back with fresh vegetables from the market. At that time, our house looks more like a small vegetable market. So, everywhere there are vegetables, they have to arrange them all. So, it looks like their house looks like a small vegetable market. There was brinjals, there are brinjals, potatoes, tomatoes, okra, bhindi, pumpkin, gourd, chilies and many other vegetables all around. So all around there are many different types of vegetables lying around. Everybody helps in sorting out the vegetables. The vegetables which are not fully ripe and not ready to sell are kept aside. So some are not ripe. थोड़े जो vegetables है वो पके हुए नहीं हैं, इसलिए उनको अलग रख दिया जाता है ताकि दूसरे दिन वो पक जाने के बाद बेच सके. Understood? We have to sort out vegetables fast so as to reach the market as early as possible. जल्द से जल्द हम लोग को मार्केट में पहुंचना है, इस वजह से उनको जल्दी जल्दी काम करना होता है. By 7 o'clock, father arranges all the vegetables on the hand cart and leaves for the market. Hand cart देखा ना आपने, देखो सारे हैंड वेजिटेबल्स हैंड कार्ट के ऊपर रखा हुआ है, देख रहे हैं? यस. यहाँ पे क्या हो रहा है, मदर वैशाली एंड छोटू इज अरेंजिंग द वेजिटेबल्स. हियर कैन सी द पिक्चर. ओके, ही सेज दैट इफ ही इज लेट देन हिज रेगुलर बायर्स मे बाय देयर वेजिटेबल्स फ्रॉम समवन एल्स. सो देर आर मेनी वेजिटेबल सेलर्स नो, सो इफ ही इज लेट देन His regular customers will buy their vegetables from someone else. So he has to reach on time. As soon as father leaves, I quickly get ready as I have to reach school by 7:30 a.m. So as soon as her father leaves, she has to be ready to reach the school by 7:30 a.m. In the market, Chotu attends the school in the morning. He goes to the market. So Chotu is attending the school in the morning. So he goes to the market at 10 o'clock with food for father and bhai. He stays with them at the vegetable. So he is staying till that time. He stays at the vegetable market until it is time for him to go to school. School ka time hone tak wo wahan pe उनके भाई और पापा के साथ रहता है. समटाइम्स ही गोज डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम स्कूल टू हेल्प हिज फादर. कभी कभी वो डायरेक्टली स्कूल से ही वहाँ चले जाता है हेल्प करने के लिए. फादर ट्राइज टू सेल प्रीवियस डेज वेजिटेबल्स फर्स्ट. सो व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय दिस, फादर ट्राइज टू सेल प्रीवियस डेज वेजिटेबल फर्स्ट. क्यों, वाई? बिकॉज If the previous day's vegetables are not sold out, then they can be spoiled. Understood? Can be spoiled. So, the father tries to sell the previous day's vegetable first. अगर वो नहीं बेचे तो वो खराब हो जाएगा, और खराब हो गया तो फिर उसे फेंकना पड़ेगा, तो वो लॉस में जाएगा. इसीलिए पहले वो पुराने जो वेजिटेबल्स है कल के वो बेचने की कोशिश करते हैं. How do you know that vegetables were rotten? Vegetables खराब हो गया है कैसे पता चलता है? Because some smell came out, it becomes black sometimes, and some worms you can see in the vegetables. उससे पता चल जाता है कि वो खराब हो गए. Worms मतलब कीड़े. Understood? As the previous day's vegetables get sold, bhai takes out fresh vegetables from the sacks and puts them in the cart. You can see near your house, कभी कभी सब्जी वाले क्या करते हैं, नीचे एक कार्ट के नीचे एक बोरी से सारे सब्जियां होते हैं, तो वो सब शायद क्या होते हैं, फ्रेश होते हैं. जैसे ही वो सारे प्रीवियस डे के वेजिटेबल्स बेच देते हैं, फिर वहाँ से वो फ्रेश वेजिटेबल्स बाहर निकालते हैं. ऐसे ही आप ध्यान देना, जब भी वेजिटेबल वेंडर्स आते हैं ना, तो आप ध्यान देना, नीचे उनके पास फ्रेश वेजिटेबल्स होता है और ऊपर जो होते हैं वो कल के होते हैं. तो यू कैन सी देयर. As the previous day's vegetables get sold, bhai takes out fresh vegetables from the sacks and puts them in the cart. He also keeps sprinkling water on the vegetables. बार बार sprinkle करना ज़रूरी है, otherwise what happen? In summer season ज़्यादा ज़रूरत होता है गर्मी में. So by sprinkling the vegetables look fresh. Father and bhai return around 10 o'clock at night. By then Chotu and I sleep. So father and bhai, so they return from the vegetable market at 10 o'clock. understood, at night. So how much hard work they have to do, you can see here. By that time Chotu and Vaishali are already slept. Everyone else sleeps around 11 or 11:30 at night, and the next day we wake up early again. So everyone in the house sleep nearly at 11 to 11:30 a.m. Sorry, 11 to 11:30 at night. And the next day, again the same routine they have to follow. Look at the clocks given below. Write what do you do and what Vaishali does at the time which the clocks are showing. So this you have to do in your textbook. Okay. Seema's mother has brought some fruits and vegetables from market. Can you find them in this picture? Color them and write their names below. So there are some vegetables here. You have to color it. Not in your textbook. It's given in your workbook. So you do this activity in your workbook. Okay. You have to find out the vegetables and you have to write here. Understood? Given here is a list of vegetables and fruits. Which of these will spoil earlier and which will stay for some days? Write the names in the correct table and you can add more names in the list. So this activity is also, see, fruits and vegetables that spoil quickly, that you have to write here. Fruits and vegetables that can stay for some days, that you will write here. And some of these fruits and vegetables are smooth to touch while some are rough. From the list above, put the names in correct table. So here are small, smooth vegetable fruits and rough. Okay. This activity you have to do it in textbook itself. This one and this one also you have to do in textbook itself. Talk with a vegetable seller in your area, ask the following questions and write in the notebook. So these are the questions. Some of the questions you have to ask the vegetable seller and write this in your rough book. Okay. So from this our explanation part is over. Read the lesson once and understand properly. And notes I'm going to send soon. Write the notes neatly in your workbook. Okay. Have a nice day. Thank you.